Have my goggles on and ready to play, and welcome back to Green Hell. Now, last time I left you guys on kind of... Wait, let's just pause this so I don't get stabbed again. Last time I left myself on a cliffhanger. The guy was dying, starving, dehydration, losing his mind, and I died. But not from those things. I got shanked in the side because... I think it was a hunter. He ran up, screamed at me, stabbed me, and I died. So I had to start over from scratch. So I'm on day 7. I've went to the village, found all the stuff I needed to find. I've upgraded. I studied charts. I studied wikis. I studied everything I could so that I could play this better. So now I'm into it, and let's see how far I can go. Yeah, so I learned from a wiki that the fact that I keep my fire going to keep my sanity well attracts some of the natives in the area, so I had to be careful about what I do. So I wasn't crazy when I was hearing things moving in the brush. It could be someone watching me. Sleep one more time. Wait till the daylight. Hopefully I don't get stabbed in my sleep.
Oh no! You gotta be kidding me!
So it does happen, okay. Dangerous.
I
mushrooms. Those are good for parasites. Oh, that's the location. Oh, this is the abandoned village. Okay.
Damn it.
They got me. Nope, can't go that way. I do wish there was a way to create permanent markers on this, because I am lost. I'm about to pass out.
was perfect.
Oh my god, he came into my... Come on, come on. What you gonna do? Oh, you gonna run? Huh? Jesus. That I'm gonna cut you up into little pieces and hide the fact that I just committed murder. Let's destroy the stack. Oh, no. So that's how I died last time. I have a fever. Oh, that is bad. I'm gonna die again. Maggots. I mean maggots. There's a corpse near my base.
Fuck!
Well, I done messed up again. Gonna die in my sleep. Here's another episode of How I Die. So I'm just gonna leave it here. I have a fever. I have an infected wound, but I was able to fight off my first attacker. That's good. So I'm just gonna leave it there. This is gonna be a short episode. When we come back, I will salvage this situation and hopefully live longer. See you next time. Bye.